welcome to another episode of What Travis Says. My name is Travis, and today we're continuing my Doctor Who rewatch. Today we'll be talking about Season 8, Episode 12 of Doctor Who, titled Death in Heaven. Cybermen are taking over the streets of London, sacrifices will be made, and the Doctor faces his greatest challenge yet. And in line with the number of main Doctors, I will give you 13 interesting facts about this episode. Showrunner Stephen Moffat stated that Clara's comments about the Doctor being married 4 times included Susan's grandmother. So, in order, that gives us Susan's grandmother, Queen Elizabeth, Marilyn Monroe, and River Song. Right before Missy kills Osgood, she says, "Oh my giddy aunt," which is a reference to the Second Doctor. Kate's claim that the Doctor is still on the payroll comes as a bit of a surprise because the third incarnation was offered a salary from the Brigadier, but he turned it down in favor of a lab to work in and a car. This was supposed to be Jenna Coleman's last Doctor Who story, and the script was written with that in mind. But after Coleman read the script for Death in Heaven, she asked if she could stay around for the Christmas special. As a result of the mature themes in this episode, the release of the box sets was delayed because the covers needed to be reprinted to raise the age rating from PG to 12. The Cyberman head that Kate Stewart throws is a classic model from the adventures in the 1960s. In the 1971 adventure Colony in Space, the Master once again gifts the Doctor a very powerful weapon, only for the Doctor to refuse. The Doctor being a part of the Prydonians is something that hadn't been mentioned since 1976 in the adventure The Deadly Assassin. Osgood's new Doctor-inspired wardrobe now includes a leather jacket, Converse sneakers, and a bow tie. 9, 10, and 11. Missy tests the Cybermen by having them turn left and then right, which is the same thing that Mr. Crane does in Rise of the Cybermen with the mind-controlled people. Matt Smith appeared in this episode using archive footage from The Bells of St. John. Peter Capaldi and Chris Addison, who played Seb in this episode, also acted together in 2005's The Thick of It and 2009's In the Loop. To keep the appearance of Santa Claus a surprise, Nick Frost was uncredited in the Radio Times and on the BBC website. Stick around for tomorrow's video where we talk about the next episode, Last Christmas. But that's it for this episode of my Doctor Who rewatch. As always, my name is Travis. Thank you for listening to what I have to say, and you will see me tomorrow.